Hi, Northern Colorado. If you're in Greeley or Fort Collins, this forecast is for you. I'm Fox 31 News meteorologist Nick Carter. Of course, that deep Arctic air mass that hit you guys first before all the rest of us. We started out with the rain snow mix in the forecast for Tuesday night, and then Wednesday, of course, really, really heavy snowfall, especially west of I-25 and in the foothills. It's going to be really cold, temperatures in the mid-30s for daytime high temperatures, the winter weather advisories, all whole bunch of them continuing all throughout the day, and then finally clearing up by Thursday. But the overnight low temperatures Wednesday night, Thursday morning are going to be really chilly. They're going to be in the upper teens before things start to get a little better. The weekend ahead, of course, is going to look really nice, but this is going to be a big storm, and we're due because during the month of October, typically we get several inches of snowfall. It's been bone dry for northern Colorado since the first of the month. Things will start to warm up a little bit, and then we'll talk about Halloween weather next week. But until then, we'll get through this storm and keep it here on KDVR.com for further weather updates, and of course join us for Fox 31 News, and we'll keep you posted.